Zane, you beat me to it. I was just going to say, what? Come on, no trailways wing walk? Come on now.
Sometimes I do it, sometimes I don't. It depends on how I'm feeling.
All right. Well, hey, great run tonight. Able to get do everything you needed in the heat races to get that front row starting spot and out in front. But, man, you had some of the fastest of the fast in this area behind you, and you left them sit. Now you got into that lap traffic there at the end, and I know you really couldn't see Reese behind you, but I know as a driver that's going off in your head, wait a minute, I'm slowing down, where is he?
Yeah, I kind of could tell I was slowing down because I was faster than him because I was running it wide open, and I knew you couldn't hit the bottom, I could drive right through the middle of the racetrack, and it was real fast, and I didn't have to lift, so, and they were like right on the bottom, and I was like, man, they need to slide up a little bit because I need a run, and I didn't want to bump wheels with Anderson, so I was like, we'll put it around a little bit. If I see his nose, I'll make it work. But I went, and he slid up, and I was like, thank the Lord. But I got to thank Rudisill Trucking, Warch's Garage, Hyper's Racing Evo, Smith Titanium, Lyman Racing Engines, and everybody else who helps out.
Say, how about the crew?
Them two and my family.
Well, you can tell everybody who they are.
Yeah, and it's my nanny's birthday today, so happy birthday.
All right, there you go. How about you can give her the trophy then.
Yeah.
All right, let's hear it for our Macro Concrete 600cc feature winner, Zane Rudisill.